So this shows his technique when he's using just a little bit of water on the hard foam palette here, rectangular palette with a handle. So he just uses that over and over to smooth out the stucco after a second coat and a little bit of a third coat.